Warning for all the virgin ears out there. If you can't take words like fuck, shit, damn, and nigga, especially nigga, and like ooh, nigga, then you best leave this goddamn channel right now. Heed my words. Heed my words. You will hear a lot of it if you continue from here. Have a blessed day.
Y'all gotta come see this shit. Come here. Check this shit out.
They got music and all kind of bullshit. Like non-inflatables.
These motherfuckers happy as hell. It's Christmas, bro.
I ain't mad.
What up, y'all? It's your boy, Big Quinn. I'm back in here. About to give y'all the first reaction to Freddie Gibbs, Shadow of a Doubt. I love Freddie Gibbs' last project, man. Freddie Gibbs was killing it with that Cocaine Pinata, or AKA Pinata, whatever you want to call it. Fucking dope project, man. Dope project. You all wanted me to do this? And I was curious to listen to this one. I wanted to see what he's going to do next. After that. So, we're here and we're getting it done. Freddie Gibbs, Shadow of a Doubt. First reaction, let's fucking go.
Yeah, east side niggas think about it. West side niggas think about it.
Track one, rear view. Yeah. Shit. Narcos.
Ooh. Dope gang, huh? Rap gang.
Ooh.
Hang out with the killers in the house.
Track three, Careless.
Yeah. Ooh. From the top down, it's a cruise with a bad hoe. Yeah. I-9 from Chicago to the next one. Do a dive rest, but he can't go.
Four, fucking up the count. Track 5, Extra Diet, featuring Black Thought. Hell yeah! This is dope. Track 6, McDuck, featuring Dana Williams. Seven, Mexico, featuring Troy Lanez. Ugh.
featuring Madman Savage.
Oh, bro. Oh, we about to hear some.
Maybe to the brick, gave the bitch my last name.
She make me want to invest in a trap house.
Really about to
it's insane. Slap.
All right, we in the halfway point. I'm sweating. Good sign.
It's break time!
Pillsbury done fucked the game up, son.
Mint chocolate chip cookies, nigga. Now, you may not like mint chocolate chip, but I fucks with the mint chocolate chip flavor. And they fucked the game up and turned them into cookies, nigga, that you gotta bake. My nigga, these is baked to perfection. They soft as fuck, okay? And when you bite onto it, it's like, fucking heaven. Get that shit in some milk. Yep, I got milk right here. I don't think I can have a daughter, y'all. I'm gonna be that really overly protective father. When that day comes, when my daughter is of age to date, it's gonna be a problem. It's gonna be a problem. I can see it now. I can see the nigga walking up to my motherfucking door, ringing on my motherfucking doorbell. Bing bong. Who are you?
Hi, sir. My name is LaRon, and I am here to take out your daughter.
LaRon, what grade you in, Nick?
I'm a junior.
What your grades look like, nigga?
Currently, have a 3.0.
3.0, huh? So you just gonna give my girl, you just gonna give my baby girl 3.0 of your effort in this relationship, huh? Why not 4? Why can't you put a 4.0, LaRon?
I mean, I'm taking extra credit.
Extra credit ain't gonna cut it, okay? Well, I'll tell you what will cut, nigga. You bring my motherfucking daughter home at 9:30.
Okay, but the movie starts at 10.
9:30, LaRon! Or I'm gonna introduce you to Lisa Ann.
Lisa Ann?
This is Lisa Ann. You wanna know why her name is Lisa Ann, LaRon?
Yeah, sure. Well, why do you call Lisa Ann?
Because she takes dicks, nigga. You hear me? A lot of dicks, nigga. You hear me, nigga? And she likes it. She likes taking dicks, LaRon. Do you want Lisa Ann to take your dick, LaRon? Huh?
No.
Sweetheart! LaRon's at the door!
9:30, bitch, nigga. You hear me?
9:30, nigga. The Cookie Monster himself would have to fight me to the death for these goddamn cookies. You hear me? Let us continue. Track 9, 10 times, featuring Gucci Man, a.k.a. Guwa. And E-40. Ooh.
I'm still down to take a break. Had a tail for me.
Ooh, nigga.
Got all these bum bitches McDonald's.
Ooh.
In Chicago is a fuck. Nigga, fuck against the game. Ooh. Get your touch, nigga. Number one pick. Big dog on the spot.
I like this. This is dope. Track 10, Lately. Basketball Wives. Not bad. Track 12, Forever in a Day.
Take it like
main insecurities.
This is dope. I like this.
Track 14, Freddie Gordy. Track 15, and technically the final track. There's a few bonus tracks after this one. Cold ass niggas. Not gonna lie, there's always room for improvement, but I'll take this. I'll allow it. Okay. No, not bad ending. Not bad ending.
For some bonus tracks. Track 16, My Boy.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Final track and bonus track, 10 Chickens. Hey, you're wrong with your money and all. In the gym with it on the strong. I got two pieces in the
room. Woo! Found worth a really when it's turned down. New seats on the dome, got it pressed out. Remember when my shit was back and then you bust. Woo! With the dogs off the web in the paper. Since 96 on some slap! Final verdict. Of Freddie Gibbs. Shadow of a Doubt. I like this goddamn shit. This is like a... This is sound-wise, it's a bunch of different producers on here. You can obviously tell, but it's still very cohesive. It, you know, comes together as a pretty solid body of work. This whole thing fits. It's very moody. You know what I'm saying? It's a very, very dark, moody album. And I like that shit. I really like that shit. And it fits well with, you know, Freddie Gibbs, you know, delivery as far as, you know, being gangster as fuck. And, you know, I don't think it does a bad job at keeping it consistent with this album. This album. Slap. It's slap, bro. It's slap. I can't wait to play this shit in the car. Features on here. I think the features did a pretty solid job of just playing their role as features. Black Thought was on here, did a damn good job. Hell, E-40, Gucci Man did their thing too. Man Savage did his thing too. And also, Troy Lanez did his thing as well. It's a dope album, and you should definitely give it a listen. I'm gonna say this isn't, you know, on the level as Cocaine Pinata. I won't say that. It's not on that level. But it does do a good job at being its own entity, and it's a great album as is. If you are a Freddie Gibbs fan, you should love this. Now, if you haven't heard of Freddie Gibbs at all, I'll say this. Go ahead and listen to his older stuff, of course. Definitely listen to Cocaine Pinata. It's a must. It's an absolute must. Definitely check that out before you go into this. You'll probably still enjoy, you know, what Freddie Gibbs has to offer. If you are not a Freddie Gibbs fan, for whatever reason that may be, I would say still give this a listen because there are some tracks on here that are dope and they slap. And if you like gangsta rap, you may like what he has to deliver. Shout out to Freddie Gibbs, man. You doing your damn thing, bro. Keep up the good work, bro. It's your boy, Big Quint. Indeed.
Big Quint. Indeed.